Some of the 200 cats who fell victim to the poison were strays, while some were pets.